the ratio of amount of heat radiation transmitted through the body to the amount of heat radiation incident on it is known as. So we know that the ratio of amount of energy which is transmitted through the object divided by the amount of energy incident will give the value of coefficient of transmission or the value of transmittance.